Hello, my name is Hoàng Thị Thanh Thảo.
My name is Y Phạm Thị Như Phượng. We are 12 years old. We are in 6th grade. We come from Cao Nô Ethnic Minority Boarding School, Đắk Nông Province.
Today, we are going to talk about the traffic problems. Nowadays, traffic problem is one of the biggest problems in Vietnam. That rings the alarm because it is directly related to human life.
During many decades, traffic here is always difficult. This presentation will present the problem and some solutions about the traffic of Vietnam.
In our opinions, there are many factors that attribute to these problems.
The first problem is poor road condition. The roads are too narrow for a large number of motorbikes and cars moving on.
The second is the conscientiousness of the driver is poor. On the streets, there are people who are not old enough to participate in traffic. Traffic accident is the biggest problem.
Every day, there are more and more accidents happening because of careless drivers driving after drinking alcohol, not wearing helmets, and so on. The third problem is the traffic jam here. Why, in the rush hour of the day, there are too many people using the roads?
There are many motorcycles, cars. In order to stop this, a kind of small car should be invented. People should go to work by bus instead of going by motorbikes.
Finally, the most important solution for the traffic problem to improve people one is improve the responsibility, and we must obey the traffic rules and traffic style as well.
The Vietnamese government must introduce new regulation on speed limit and the drunk driving regulation on speed to prevent road accidents.
The Vietnamese government should also upgrade and expand roads to reduce traffic accidents. Thank you.
with many measures above, I hope the traffic in Vietnam will be improved and become better and better day by day. That completes our presentation. Thank you all for listening. We'll be right back.